Hey guys, we're gonna go over the first part of our advanced sword form. I'm gonna start with the sword in normal grip, my hand right up on the guard here. My feet are gonna be diagonal feet apart, start most sword combos here. My left foot's gonna step out as I do a diagonal strike down to my left. I'll bring it up over my head, transition over to my right. I'll go to a high block here, and then cut down. From here, I'm gonna do a wrist roll to up into a middle block toward my left. So I'm going to just turn my feet, the sword's going to come up, roll once, and then the second one goes into a block right here. All right, I'm going to do it one more time. So we're here, I'll let go of my left hand, up, block here. Now my left hand is going to go underneath it as my hand opens up and go to a chop. Then I'm going to change my stance again. I'm going to bend my elbow and bring the sword over my head here. Alright? I'm going to grab and chop back down to my left. Let's do that combo one more time. So again, I'm starting here. Step over. One, two, three, four. Up, block with the closed fist. Open as I chop. Keep it open. Bend to here. Grab as I turn and chop down one more time. Right? That is the first combo in our advanced sword.